Hi, parents. We're up to doing the third question in the Jesus curriculum, the things that Jesus taught his disciples. And the third question is, what is the work? And the answer is, the work of God is to believe in Jesus. So once again, I've put together some verses for you to look up with the kids. And the first one is John 6, 28 and 29. And in this particular passage, Jesus is walking along with a bunch of people, and one of them asks him, what do we have to do the work of God? What is it that is going to make God really happy if we do it? And he's looking for a checklist. He wants to know, if I do this, and I do this, and I do this, I'm in, and God's going to be really happy with me. And Jesus surprises him because his answer is that the work of God is to believe in the one God sent, and that is Jesus Christ. And so they're kind of, what does that mean? Well, it's not a list of do's and don'ts. It's to trust Jesus. It's to believe in Jesus. And anybody can do this. It doesn't matter how old you are. It doesn't matter what degree of educational degrees you hold or how many schools you've been to or if you've been to school at all. We can all trust Jesus. It's very simple, and yet it's also very deep and very complex. There's so many layers of unknowns, and there's so many layers of lack of control in trusting Jesus. The work of God is to believe in Jesus, to trust him. So maybe when we're really angry, or we're really worried, or we're frightened, these would be times when we're not trusting Jesus and we need to turn around and trust him. Here's an idea to do with the kids. So have them draw a picture of what it is that makes it hard for them to trust Jesus. Maybe it's something they're frightened of. Maybe it's something they're worried about. Maybe it's something they're angry about. Different things make it hard for us to trust Jesus. So draw a picture of that. Get it down on paper. Think it through. And then once that's done, get a sponge, or if you don't want to sacrifice a sponge, maybe a thick slice of a potato, and cut it into a heart, and maybe several of them. Then put a little bit of paint onto a paper plate and then dab your sponge or your potato into the paint and dab that heart all over the picture, because Jesus' love blots out those worries and those concerns. His love has us covered. What is the work? The work of God is to believe in Jesus. God bless you. Have a great week and stay well. Bye-bye.